We are beginning tonight with the search for a missing Salinas woman, a search that is intensifying tonight. Today, the story of Ryann Crow got some national TV coverage with a segment airing on CNN's Nancy Grace show. And it comes as her family takes time off from work to dedicate more time to trying to find out what happened to Ryann. With more on the search efforts underway, Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in our Salinas newsroom.
Well, Aaron, for the Ryann family, looking for the missing woman has really become a full-time job.
There's interviews with CNN's Nancy Grace, discussions with Salinas police, phone calls from local reporters. That's a typical day for Ryann Crow's mother. Finding her missing daughter has become a full-time job.
My daughter's missing, and it's taken a heavy emotional toll on me. You know, it's a heavy toll. It's just a horrible thing. And I can't work right now. We are devoting most of our time to this.
Ryann's mother, Pamela Pipitone, took off from work soon after her daughter went missing more than 2 weeks ago and hasn't gone back. Now, Ryann's sister plans to do the same, working from home while intensifying the search for Ryann.
She is setting up a workstation at home so she can work at home and get her work done most of the day and then devote part of her day to conducting the searches and finding the searches and planning more events. So we just really want to find Ryann and bring her home.
I just really hope we can find her.
And it's people like Jared Bean helping to provide the financial and emotional support Ryann's family needs to keep pushing on. Bean is holding a bake auction this Sunday at the Old Town Bar and Grill in Salinas.
Sweets for a sweet person, you know. She's a very sweet person, very kind-hearted, very beautiful person.
And a couple of more events that we want to tell you about that are in the planning stages regarding Ryann Crow. Ryann's family also plans to hold a benefit concert for the missing woman, and details are currently being worked out to form another search party for Ryann. Aaron, Dan.
All right, Felix, thank you. Friends and family of Ryann Crow have also set up a Facebook group page to help find the woman who's now been missing for more than 2 weeks. We have a direct link to the Facebook page on our website, KSBW.com. We also now know the name of the woman that Ryann's husband has been living with on and off since even before his wife disappeared. 32-year-old Summer Donovan of Pacific Grove refused to talk to us yesterday when she was helping Crow clean out the home that he shared with Ryann. Donovan also had a prior 3-year relationship with Crow. In fact, KSBW has learned that the couple was broken up for less than a month when Crow met and then married Ryann, and that they apparently rekindled their relationship about a month before Ryann disappeared.